College, 11th of January, 2012. We have the show tonight, and I have nothing to say, but it's okay. Good morning, good morning. And that's the Ganges River. It's the first time I've ever seen it, so I sort of was overcome with this feeling of mock religious belief. I'm kidding, no. I totally was overcome with this feeling of, I've heard of the Ganges for years, and I walked down and I touched it. I don't want to swim in it because, well, for obvious reasons. I don't even know if there are obvious reasons to that, but it's usually a good thing to say. But this is Putna College, and we've been interacting with the students here, and just kind of had a quiet moment. Been surrounded by people all day, and it's just me and this crow. Kind of hard to handle.